Sports. It's in the game.
Got a couple statements to make and some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Fam, I need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man, they're blatantly fake. Had to change up my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Look, it's easy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, 4 bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, 4 circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature, when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I give thanks before my dinner. Hottest jungle in the UK, give up what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping about you're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, I ain't got time for you, babe. Boxer, on my rider, trying to find a new wave. Call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Taking a pin up, ain't popped up, but I'm taking a trip. Straight to the moon and then straight to the booth. Go and lace up my shoes and head straight to your. Basically, I'm going crazy with this. You ain't taming me, please stay away from the kid. Hit the belly, now I can't stay away from the fridge. Really popping, you ain't stopping me. I'm made for this, One step, two step, the rapper who's next. I'm the truth, so don't ever get the youth vexed. Doing what I do, I'm making moves, I got my crew set. Headlock in the game, gonna finish it with a suplex. I've been killing it seriously, where the f*** have you been? Beat the odds and block the haters, every point got proven. Let me in and now they sit because your boy's a nuisance. Take the f*** a little bit, but you can't knock the movement. Mum and dad are happy, be taking off. And they ain't got a worry about a mortgage cause I paid it off. Had to take my shot because I really couldn't take my job. Now I'm making guap, it's kinda hard to find a way to not. With my baby cakes, I'm baking off. You know she loves the baby face. It's bait, she call me babe a lot. Take her on a date, potential babe, she really made the spot. Sexy with the makeup, but sexier when she take it off. Someone call me down, I'm on fire, this be flaming hot. Sick of celebrating, all I hear this year is take a shot. All I get is W's, this winning got me faded off. Speak my mind every time I see the mic. Say it how it is, I just be me, fam, I don't need to lie. Easy with it, G, I bring the peace and keep my peace of mind. Do it for the cake and I won't sleep until I eat a slice. But don't bow, I swear I'll put the shutters down. You're lucky if I take a break, you if I put something out. Put the beat to bed, go cut my check and then I'm cutting out. Say the head is got me bugging out. Why the man pretending like the with a kid, indirectly sending, got you looking like a. I got love for everyone, but trusting them's a myth. Live your life upon edge, you try to push you off the.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming up for you. It's the Vipers versus Beast FC.
Well, thank you very much, Derek. The visitors are playing with some style. They're getting results and that's because of the consistency. The coach is doing his job, the players are, and the supporters are loving it. Can they keep that consistency to move up the world rankings?
This is how it looks for the home side. Alisson begins in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Joao Cancelo in the fullback positions. Marcus Rashford starts with Mohamed Salah out wide. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Atal. Dybala. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Must be! Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Oh, a vital interception. A bit of a landmark for Angel Di Maria, as today will be his 200th appearance.
Well, he's one of those...
It's still alive! Well, able to survive that attacking push. Dybala. And he read it well defensively. And Beast moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Johan Cruyff. Lost possession. Atal. Youssef Atal. Well, possession ceded. Cruyff. Excellent vision from Dybala. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Marquinhos. On to Messi. Marcos Acuña. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Well, they've given him too much space. Lionel Messi. Here's Marquinhos. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Bruno Fernandes. And Rashford. And that is going to be a free kick. And the keeper grabbing hold of that free kick. Amavi. It's a weighted pass. Chance to attack using wit. Oh, it might be. A goal here. Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, not great defending. Cuadrado. Here's Marcos Acuña. Youssef Atal. Di Maria now. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, wasteful from Vipers. Dybala. Cruyff. Wasted possession again. Di Maria. It's with Dybala. Di Maria. Here's Marcos Acuña. Opportunity. Well, body in the way. Great pressure to win the ball back. And Messi! Quartered by the post. Not much time to make up his mind.
Well, if that had gone in, that would have been a different complexion to this game. But as it stands, it's still close, Derek.
An authoritative challenge. Eder Militao. Di Maria now. Intercepting it intelligently. Failed to keep hold of it. Marquinhos. Marcos Acuña. Confident play from Dybala. Went in strongly, decisively. And the pass by Dybala gobbled up. The first half here comes to an end. And the ball rolling again. Beast with the lead, but still have work to do. Cuadrado. On to Atal. Can he play it in? Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Neymar. Oh, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. And it might be. Surely. And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved. So 2-0 now. Lionel Messi. Now Cruyff. Neymar. Johan Cruyff. Lionel Messi. Messi. Excellent defending, but the chance is still on. Timely intervention. What a shocking pass, really. Neymar. Messi. Well, they couldn't keep it. Conte. Messi. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Being pressed hard.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Dybala. Now Cruyff. Dybala. Just cutting off the supply and breaking at pace with menace. Messi. And he's through here. In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. On with the game then, and Beast handing out a very harsh lesson. Dybala. Johan Cruyff. Marcus Rashford, on to Messi. Conte, not what he was intending, bad pass. Youssef Attal. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Oh, showing excellent vision. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Joao Cancelo. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Conte. Messi. And it might be Conte. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Lionel Messi. And the ball back with Beast now. Eder Militao. Beautiful pass. And a creative look about this. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Neymar. A tremendous block. Over it comes. Goalkeeper's ball. It was always going to be that way. Might be a chance here. And now it is there for him. He had to score, and he does. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Just 10 minutes to go. Marcos Acuña, potential danger. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Maldini. Joao Cancelo. N'Golo Conte. Neymar. Now, what can Lionel Messi do from here? Wonderful tackle. Can they hit on the break? A real opening now. Trying to lob the keeper. And he opted for subtlety with the chip. Just over.
Well, I wouldn't take the chip on, but he did. He's a bit unlucky, to be honest with you, Derek.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Joao Cancelo. Now with Maldini. N'Golo Conte. Johan Cruyff. Neymar. And Lionel Messi giving it away. Not really like him. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And the cross not sufficiently well played in. Corner given. Now the delivery. There goes the final whistle, and the travelling fans are going to enjoy the journey home. They'll be smiling after this result, just what they needed, and up they go in the World Rankings League.
Yeah, absolutely, and they deserve it as well. They've been playing some good football. We've seen the performances over the last few games getting better and better.
Chance to attack using wit. Oh, it might be. And it might be. And it might be. And he's through here. And he's through here. In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. And he's through here. In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. And he's through here. In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance.
Sempre in mezzo ai guai, so che non sono solo, qualcuno uno fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre male.